Have you ever been on the phone with someone and accidentally hit the side button and hung up on them? What you're going to do is you're going to go to your settings, you're going to go down to accessibility, and then you're going to go down to touch, and then right now there is a new feature to prevent that from happening.